2, do you have forward thrusters?
Houston, I don't know.
We Don't Care is the second song, or the second track, on Kanye West's first album, College Dropout.
Second track and first song.
Do I know this song? Yeah, I think I do know this one. Maybe. Mm. Do you know this one? Definitely.
I must have listened to it. Let's see who's on it before we listen to it. Let's get a little taste of what we're going to be listening to. So this is Kanye West. There's no one else on this song, so this is Kanye West.
Right, so it had the intro skit saying, please can you say something nice for the graduation, right? And now I guess he's about to say We Don't Care. Let's listen.
Yeah, exactly. So the intro skit was Kanye, me and the other faculty members were wondering, could you sing something nice for graduation? Something that will be exciting for the kids and make them have a good time. So this is what Kanye sang.
Oh yeah, I got the perfect song for the kids to sing.
And all my people that's drug dealing just to get by, stack your money till it gets sky high. We weren't supposed to make it past 25. Joke's on you, we still alive. Throw your hands up in the sky and say, if this is your first time hearing this, you are about to experience something so cold, man. We never had nothing handed, took nothing for granted, took nothing from no man. Man, I'm my own man. But as a shorty, I looked up to the dope, man. Only a dope, man. I knew that wasn't broke, man. Flicking start a coast, man. Man, you don't know, man. We don't care what people say. This is for my niggas outside all winter. Cause this summer they ain't finna stay. Next summer I'm finna. Sitting in the hood like community colleges. This dope money here is Lil Trey scholarship. Cause ain't no tuition for having no ambition. And ain't no loans for sitting your ass at home. So we forced to sell crack, rap, and get a job. You gotta do something, man, your ass is grown. Drug dealing just to get by. Stack your money till it gets sky high. Kids sing, kids sing. We weren't supposed to make it past 25. Joke's on you, we still alive. Throw your hands up in the sky and say we don't care what people say. The second verse is
from young, it's graduation ceremony. 9
to 5 to still hustle, cause a nigga can't shine all 655. And everybody's selling makeup, Jacobs and bootleg tapes just to get they cake up. We put shit on layaway, then come back. We claim other people's kids on our income tax. We take that money, cop work, then push packs to get paid.
Wow. Yeah.
What did you say, sorry?
I liked it when it was the kids singing. It made me think, how young is this graduation ceremony? Are these like a bunch of... Do they have... In America, do they graduate...
From elementary school, because it sounds like that's where they're graduating from. I don't know. Do you graduate from high school into... I feel like there's a break point around year 9 in the States where you graduate from there and now you're then in upper high school, like you're in middle high. Yeah, that's it. I was in junior high and now I'm in high because I'm drug dealing just to get high in high school.
They really do love having... special school ceremonies in like America. Like in England, our prom was nothing really. We don't really have a prom.
Our prom was just an imitation of an American prom. Just like, oh, I guess you're meant to do this because it's in American films. And yeah, it wasn't.
Nice.
Although maybe for lots of Americans, their proms, they also feel like this is nothing like in the films. Because the films always make it so much bigger and more important than it actually is.
True. But Americans do seem to have a lot more graduation ceremonies than we do. Because I think we only have it at the very end of university, which is their college.
Yeah, we don't have a graduation ceremony at the end of...
Sixth form or anything.
Yeah, like you and I were talking about the film Booksmart recently. And yeah, that's the end of high school. And they have this ceremony where the valedictorian gives a speech. And
we don't even have a valedictorian. Victorian.
We don't even have a valedictorian. We got no one who meets the qualifications of such rigid sexual norms.
But you know what, this song, I fucking love it because it feels summery. Something about it feels summery, maybe because graduation's usually in the summertime, but it feels summery. There's something about it which is full of life and full of growth and full of sun. What do you think of the song so far?
Yeah, it's great. I love the production on it is amazing. All of the little sounds as well, like that little, I don't know what it is, like a horn sound or that
whee,
that has an echo on it, that flourish that punctuates the chorus. Gosh, it's so rich. The production on it is so rich, and it's really fun that this is your opening to the album. You've got this really weird, Kanye can't talk to you for a minute, this really like odd but very short, it doesn't take too long, it's just 19 seconds, me and the other faculty members could just sing something beautiful, and okay, cool, little cute little skit, and you're like, okay, that was strange, kind of funny,
yeah,
surprising, and then immediately you're just bathed in this rich, warm, summery, complex production, and the first thing the song hits you with is this humorous juxtaposition that, you know, Kanye, can you sing something for the kids at graduation, some of them in jump up, clap their hands, and then immediately Kanye goes drug dealing just to get by, immediately.
Yeah. And it's got his trademark I'm coming at this, I'm trying to come at this Kanye series as someone who doesn't really listen to Kanye that much, even though I have listened to Kanye before, but he has such a trademark way of saying the word man, like he says it so good and he says it so often, like he rhymes it, like it's like his version of other rappers saying swear words, cuss words, bitch or whatever. He says man all the time, man. It's so cool.
And we don't care what people say. Mama say she wanna move south. Scratching lottery tickets, eyes on a new house. Around the same time, Doe ran up in Dew House. Couldn't get a job, so since he couldn't get work, he figured he'd take work. The drug game bulimic, it's hard to get weight. So niggas' money is homo, it's hard to get straight. But we gon' keep baking till the day we get cake. And we don't care what people say. My niggas dealing just to get by, yeah. Stack your money till it gets high. Kids sing. We weren't supposed to make it past 25. Jokes on you, we still alive. Kids gon' act a fool when you stop the programs for after school. And they DCFS, some of them dyslexic. They favorite 50 Cent song, 12 questions. We scream, watch blows, we par. See, now we smart. We ain't retards the way teachers start. Hold up, hold fast, we make more cash. Now tell my mama I belong in that slow class. Sad enough, we on welfare. You tryna put me on a school bus with the space for the wheelchair. I'm tryna get the car with the chrome. Me wheels here. You trying to cut our lights out like we don't live here. Look who was handed us. Fathers abandoning us. When we get them hammers, gon' call the ambulance. Sometimes I feel no one in this world understands us. But we don't care what people say. My niggas.
Amazing. I like there was a bit where he said, I didn't know what he said. It was either see now, we smart, or he said senile, we smart. So I loved it. I was like, what did he say? Both work, but I loved it.
Yeah. I looked up DCFS because he mentioned that, and that's the
place where you get a new sofa, right?
It is the Department for Children, Schools and Families who work. But it says in the UK that's DCFS, but I suppose they exist in the States as well. and it's yeah, like child services.
Child services.
Yeah, children and family services.
Drunk dinning just to get by. It's such a good tune. So catchy. Mm. I like rappers that are able to rhyme more than just the last syllable of every word, like act a fool after school. It was good.
Yeah, it's wonderful. Really wonderful.
Yeah, he's incredible. My favorite so far, of the two we've listened to so far, intro and whatever this one's called. What's it called?
We Don't Care. It was originally going to be called Drug Dealing, and it's called We Don't Care, which I think is a better title.
Yeah. We don't care what people say.
And apparently this is the theme of the album, not caring about societal norms, according to Genius.
Yeah, and it really does stick to what you were saying about the juxtaposition. It's so, like, sad. Like, drug dealing just to get by is quite a harrowing lyric for kids to be able to sing. Like, kids are singing that. But it's so happy, the tune. Drug dealing just to get by. I love it. Mm. It makes me want to go... Kind of makes me want to go deal some drugs.
Deal some drugs, yeah. So, where would you rate this on a scale of Kanye West?
Well, yeah, it's definitely Kanye West.
This is so Kanye.
Yeah, so Kanye West. There's nothing East about it or North about it. It's amazing. It's Kanye Southwest, if anything.
Wait, you think it's bad? You think
South? South is bad. Okay, Kanye West, Northwest.
Northwest, yeah. I think this is so Northwest, it's almost just true North, because it's so good.
Yeah.
It's so good.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of Kit and Inti, check out our other podcasts. Love Pill the Musical, The Second Sketch, and The Unknowledgeables.
Make sure to hit that button up there and that button down there. This world is fucked as I think it is. My eyes are wider than the little kid that's grown from chromosomes in order. I'm older, my focus has shown the disorder. Is this world really so crazy to trade in? Love or hate, maybe it's innate.